Thank you. Well, let me to be very honest, I've been reading it on social media, and I've been inundated with such allegations. Personally, I think it is an insult for me to be described as an agent to anybody, because I believe that at my age, with my wealth of experience and many years of experience, I cannot be an agent to anyone. I want to be an agent to someone. Agent of what? Is it agent of destruction or agent of destabilization? I don't know how I can be an agent or a mole to anybody. And I challenge anybody that strongly feel or that have the slightest feeling or slightest evidence of having any form of interaction or relationship with whoever is being described as a participant, to please come out with it. I do not have any form of relationship, be it social, be it political, be it financial or pecuniary relationship with whoever is being described as my principal. I am not an agent, I am not a role to anybody. I believe that we deserve the best in Kwara State. What we are being given now, there are rooms for improvement, there are rooms for better performance, and this is what is informing our decision to come into this forum as the people, as turbulent as it is. We want to move out from our comfort zone because we believe that our people deserve better than what they are getting now. This is what informed our decision, and there is no any other reason whatsoever that make us want to be an agent or a mole to anybody. Thank you very much. Politics is a game of number, and the more the merrier. So we believe, yes, I agree with you that there are a number of contestants already in APC, and even PDP, the legacy of old PDP that we left, became with a number of contestants too. But what stands out for us, what we believe will make the people of Kwara State, what will make the party structure to us against any other candidate, is what we are bringing on board. It is what we are bringing on board. We have demonstrated a lot of compassion to people of the state in our private capacity. We are bringing on board transparency and integrity. We are bringing on board love for the people of the state. And because we are some of the soil, so to say, we don't have any other place where we can call our own. We have traveled, we have interacted, we have related with virtually everybody in the nooks and corners of Kwara State. So we understand the challenges, we understand the problems, we understand the obstacles, and we know how to go about in solving and alleviating the problems of the people of the state. We have done it, we have been developmental partners with a number of other states, and there is nothing stopping us from equally doing the same thing in Kwara State. So we believe that we have a lot of pedigree. We believe that we have a number of attributes that stand us out from the plethora of other candidates or aspirants.
Thank you, sir.